Hey, happy Friday, everyone. Beautiful afternoon across the Ozarks. Plenty of sunshine. Great day to get outside and golf. Or maybe you're heading out to the lake for the weekend. Perfect weekend for it as well. Temperatures in the upper 80s to low 90s Saturday and Sunday. Plenty of sunshine Saturday. A few more clouds on Sunday. Here's what Futurecast shows. Nothing but sunshine today. Let's repeat it again tomorrow. And then by Sunday, we'll see a few more clouds passing by with a very limited chance for a stray shower. I think we'll stay completely dry, but you will notice by Sunday, maybe an increase in humidity that will continue Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday as dew points climb into the 60s to maybe even a few low 70s at times. The good news, though, is it won't make it feel too much warmer. Temperatures only feeling like the mid-90s, I would say, at most, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and on Wednesday. So I think we'll stay shy of the century mark for heat index values. High pressure dominating our forecast the next few days, but you see that low to our south coupled with some upper level energy highlighted in the reds, the oranges you see. That will continue to meander around us the next few days, really just south of us, and then moving on in Monday, and that will bring us a chance for a few showers for your Labor Day. We'll see temperatures Labor Day in the low 90s for most, some stuck in the upper 80s depending on how much cloud cover you see and your rain chances, but a few isolated storms will be possible. Nothing widespread and certainly not a washout by any means. This is a look at 3 p.m. Few widely scattered showers will continue into the evening. Tuesday, most will stay dry. I think we'll see maybe a few showers, mostly in our eastern counties. And then by Wednesday, mostly dry in the afternoon, but some overnight showers and storms look possible into Thursday and Thursday afternoon. Nonetheless, though, none of those afternoons look like a complete washout, but certainly we need more rain here across the Ozarks, so we'll take what we can get. This afternoon, low to mid 80s only for highs. By around 9 p.m., upper 60s to low 70s, and overnight lows tonight in the upper 50s to low 60s. Here's what your 7-day forecast looks like. Above average temperatures beginning tomorrow through Thursday. Limited rain chance Monday through next Thursday as well, with overnight lows warming back up into the 70s next week.